as the opening act, your good pal as well, Gene Shepherd.
Well, this is your old pal, Gene Shepherd here, and we again open the book of fantastic legends. The dust comes flying out here. Let's see. This one says, once upon a time in the days of vaudeville, there lived a young booking agent by the name of Joe Franklin. It's a familiar name. Joe traveled the country in search of talent for his super variety shows. If there was one word that could best describe these Franklin shows, was big. Joe saw them all, singers, comics, tap dancers, musicians, whistlers. Joe even saw a middle-aged gas station attendant who played the entire first movement of Mozart's Sinfonia Concertante on his pocket comb. Wow. When Joe really liked an act, he would say, terrific, you're terrific, terrific. When he disliked an act, he'd take out his flask of ginger ale, his favorite drink, take a long slug, and say, you're beautiful, beautiful. He was kind. Joe Franklin, booking the big ones.
Say it again. I love that strain called Memory Lane. Joe Franklin hosting our lost weekend as we get lost in fond remembering. And promising to keep delivering to you the world's greatest memory laning these Saturday nights through Sunday mornings. As we say, the big show, the big broadcast begins. I'm your overnight companion, your bedside companion, JF Joe Franklin. All through the night. Starting right now with a little segment I want to call Bing Crosby in 1931. Bing Crosby, I think my favorite Crosby year was 1931, Dancing in the Dark.
Dancing. dancing in the dark. Until the moon ends, we're dancing in the dark. And it soon ends, we're waltzing in the wonder of why we're here. Time hurries by, we're here and gone, looking for the light. Brighten up the night. I have you, love, and we can face the music together. Dancing in the dark. What though love is old? What though song is old? Through them we can be young. Hear this part of mine, make your part of mine, dear one. Tell me that we're of why we're here. Time hurries by, we're here and gone. And we can face the music together. Dancing in the dark.
Mr. Crosby in 1931, WOR time. It's now time for me to say I am with you wandering through memory lane. You and me and the night and the memorabilia. I'll thrill you with the memorabilia. Memories, my friends, that are not to be forgotten, not to be replaced. Memories to be cherished. They're young again, and they're new again, they live again, they flourish again, and we subtitle our program, Listen to the Reminiscent. Our night is young, and our nostalgia is wonderful, engraved forever on your memory and mine, our fondest memory. I want to bring you all the things that you want all night long. That mailing address is Joe Franklin, WOR, New York, 10018. And when the program ends, as we approach that finish line around 5 hours from now, a beautiful memory jogging. When we get into the finish line at about 5 o'clock in the morning, it really isn't the finish. It's only a pause, kind of an interlude until 1 week from tonight. The vibrations, the melodies, all the memories stay alive in our hearts, they stay alive in our souls.
Dusk of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars climb, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane and far away, leaving me a song that will not die. Love is now the sign of yesterday, the music of the years gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend a lonely night dreaming of a song. That melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you. When our love was new, and each inspiration. Oh, but that was long ago. Now my consolation is in the stardust of a song.
fairy tale of paradise where roses grew, though I dream in vain. In my heart it will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain. The memory of love's refrain.
You know, sometimes it's fun to sort of peek in at the beginning of a recording session, as in the case of, let's say, a typical old-time Bing Crosby recording session. Just a teeny-weeny touch.
Close the door, Joe. Close the door, drop the flap, Joe. We're making a disc.
We're making a disc. We're sort of eavesdropping on an old-fashioned, long-ago Bing Crosby recording session, or two.
I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places.
We might get it, Sam. I won't bet on it. Oh, what a... Got the other thing in my ear.
Let's say we're sponsored all night long by Personal Touch. I'll say it again. I'm personally touched by the nice thank yous we get for recommending the good doctor, Glaubeck, and his wonderful Personal Touch home nursing care service.
Just one more chance to prove it's you alone I care for. Each night I say a little prayer for. Just one more chance, just one more night, to taste the kisses that enchant me. I'd want no others if you'd grant me just one more chance. I've learned the meaning of repentance. You're the jury at my trial. I know that I should serve my sentence. Still, I'm hoping all the while you'll give me just one more word. I said that I was glad to start out, but now I'm back to cry my heart out. For just one more chance. We spend our lives in groping for happiness. I found it once and tossed it aside. I've paid for it with hours of loneliness. I've nothing to hide. I'd bury my pride. Oh. Trial. I know that I should serve my sentence. had to start out. But now I'm back to cry my heart out for just one more chance.
Mr. Crosby, back in the year of 1931, he was in his 20s. And if you feel some floating spots or light flashes, whatever it is, get that examination to make sure your eyes and the eyes of your children are healthy. 212-535-3530. Dr. Maurice Sherman, Joe Franklin, recalling Bing Crosby in 1931. I apologize.
I'm sorry, so sorry, what more can I say? Never knew how much you meant to me till I went away. It's my fault, all my fault, that we're apart. I'd give anything if I could be back with you, sweetheart. If I told a lie, if I made you cry when I said goodbye, I'm sorry from the bottom of my heart, dear. I apologize. If I caused you pain, I know I'm to blame. I must have been insane. Believe me, from the bottom of my heart, dear, I apologize. I realize I've been unfair to you. Please let me make amends. Don't say that you forgot the love we knew. After all, we were more friends. If I've made you blue, I've had heartaches too. Now I beg of you, forgive me from the bottom of my heart, dear. I apologize. From the bottom of my heart, dear, I apologize. I realize I've been unfair to you. Please let me make amends. Don't say that you forgot the love we knew. After all, we were more than friends. If I've made you blue, say I've had heartaches too. Now I beg of you, forgive me from the bottom of my heart, dear. I apologize.
I am with you, wandering through memory lane, living the years, laughter and tears over again, mostly laughter. Joe Franklin, pressing that yesteryear button.
Joe Franklin,
at around 1:30 in the morning on WOR New York, America's information and talk radio station, WOR, World of Radio. One more, Bing in 1931, the one and only Bing in 1931.
Given you my true love, but you love a new love. What am I supposed to do now with you now? You're through. You'll be on your merry way, and there's only this to say. I'm through with all.
I'll never fall again. Said adieu to love, don't ever call again. For I must have you or no one. And so I'm through with love. I've locked my heart, I'll keep my feelings there. I have stocked my heart with icy frigid air. And I mean to care for no one. Because I'm through with love. Why did you leave me to think you could care? You didn't need me, for you had your share of slaves around you to hound you and swear. With deep emotion, devotion to you. Goodbye to spring and all it meant to me. It can never bring the thing that used to be. For I must have you or no one. And so I'm through with love. Why did you leave me to think you could care? You didn't need me, for you had your share of slaves around you to hound you and swear. With deep emotion, devotion to you. Goodbye to spring and all it meant for me. It can never bring the thing it used to be. For I must have you or no one. And so I'm through with love.
Oh, don't be through with me till 5 o'clock in the morning. Joe Franklin, your host with the most memorabilia. Mr. Crosby, the king of sing in 1931. And the big show has only just begun.
I can't begin to tell you how much you mean to me. My world would end if ever we were through. I can't begin to tell you how happy I would be. I could speak my mind like others do. I make such pretty speeches whenever we're apart. But when you're near, the words I choose refuse to leave my heart. So take the sweetest phrases the world has ever known and make believe I've said them all to you. Pretty speeches whenever we're apart. But when you're near, the words I choose refuse to leave my heart. So take the sweetest phrases the world has ever known, and make believe I've said them all to you.
I love that kind of a look. Don't you wish it's good to have a good head of hair?
It never fails. It's the number one thing.
You know what? Nice curly hair. Nick Lucas.
Yes.
The crooning troubadour, Nick Lucas. He was the singing idol at the Palace Theater back in the 1920s when he recorded Hello, Beautiful. The crooning troubadour, Nick Lucas.
Who's here? Look at those blue eyes. Wonder what those eyes refuse me. Oh, joy, look at those lips. Look at that sweet smile. Pardon and just please excuse me. Hello, beautiful. How'd you get so beautiful? How'd you get that sunshine in your smile? Tell me, beautiful, way going beautiful, how'd you like to romance for a while? When you're near, what joy and cheer you're bringing. Can you hear the bees and birdies singing? Oh, hello, beautiful, how can you be dutiful and still be mother's angel child?
Lucas, the king of vaudeville, the crooning troubadour, and hello, beautiful. He had a beautiful voice. He was the man after whom Tiny Tim fashioned his career when he sang Nick Lucas's unforgettable, unbelievable Tiptoe Through the Tulips with Me. And his other big song, of course, was Painting the Clouds with Sunshine. He was the king of vaudeville ragtime, and he gave a dainty treatment to anything that he sang. He was the first guitar-playing pop singer and the first interpreter of Tiptoe Through the Tulips. Mr. Roaring Twenties, Mr. Nick Lucas. Joe Franklin, memory laning all through the night. That mailing address, JFWOR, New York 10018. Memory lane, you and me and the night and the memorabilia coming up. Somebody said to me, Joe, when Betty Hutton was mentioned with Eddie Bracken, you should have played a Betty Hutton song. We'll do Blue Skies in about a minute. The blonde bombshell, Betty Hutton. First, I'll make a note that you're listening to me, Joe Franklin, Memory Laning on WOR, where your friends are, weekends, where your memories are. Associated Art has been serving WOR audiences for more than 15 years, buying their oil paintings, sterling silver, jewelry, bronze and marble statuary, antique rugs, furniture, art glass, stamp and coin collections, all categories of antiques. More than 20,000 WOR listeners have consulted with Associated Art. They've been given information leading to the successful disposition of their estates and antiques. That's right, since 1948, Associated Art, a marvelous company, has been buying and selling fine art and antiques in the tri-state area. and they've opened new markets now in Europe, in the Middle East, and in Japan. And that's good for you. Call them now at 1-800-762-4015. 1-800-762-4015. Speak to an expert. Ask all the questions you want to ask about those items you would like to sell. Don't forget, you can only sell those items once. Let them help you to make a proper decision. My advice is strike while the iron is hot, because collectibles and memorabilia, paintings, silver, jewelry, statuary, rugs, furniture, coins, stamps, all kinds of antiques are now fetching huge prices. Top money, but how long will it last? Nobody knows. It might taper off. Do it now. Let them help you to make the proper decision in selling your antiques. They're waiting for your call right now. Associated Art, they are so good, so great. 1-800-762-4015. 1-800-762-4015. Joe Franklin keeping fond memories alive as promised. Betty Hutton, 1944, Blue Skies. She was so good, still is good, I'm sure. Betty Hutton, Blue Skies. In about a minute, I want to play the first song that she sang in her first important, or I'd say maybe her very first movie, period. The movie was called Incendiary Blonde, about 1943. The song called It Had to Be You, and you are my favorite audience, Joe Franklin. I would enjoy Richie a touch of Stump Uncle Joe at 120 with memorabilia aplenty on WOR.
Who played Helen Keller in the 1962 film, The Miracle Worker?
Our good friend Patty Duke.
That's correct.
Patty Duke.
76 Trombones was heard in which 1962 music movie?
That was the one and only
yes?
Music Man.
Terrific.
With Robert Preston. Want to hear me sing it?
I'd love it.
You're not going to. I want to lean back and give you, as promised, Betty Hutton's first song in her first movie, Miss Hutton's rendition of It Had to Be You.
Thank you. do I do just as you say? Why must I just give you your way? Why do I sigh? Why do I try to forget? It must have been that something lovers call fate kept on saying I had to wait. I saw them all, just couldn't fall till we met. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found the somebody who could make me be true, could make me feel blue, and even be glad just to be sad thinking of you. Others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill with all your faults. Wonderful you, it had to be you. Some others I've seen might never be mean, might never be cross or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do. For nobody else gave me a thrill with all your faults. I love you still. It had to be you. Wonderful you. It had to be
Betty Hutton, as in Blonde Bombshell, as in the song she sang in Incendiary Blonde, It Had to Be You, her first song in her first movie. That arrangement personally organized for her by, orchestrated for her by Buddy De Silva, the aforementioned Buddy De Silva, who was the big man at Paramount. He was part of the songwriting team of De Silva, Brown, and Henderson. Mr. Buddy De Silva, Joe Franklin. By the way, we ought to mention that Betty Hutton was also known as the first lady of jitterbugging, America's foremost premier jitterbug. Well, she was quite a superstar before that word superstar was created and invented and used and overabused. Young man named Frank Sinatra.
On the street of dreams, dreams broken into can be made like new. On the street of dreams, gold, silver, and gold, all you can hold is in the moonbeam. Poor, no one is poor, long as love is sure, on the street of dreams. Love laughs at a king, kings don't mean one thing, on the street of dreams. Dreams broken in two can be made like new. On the street of dreams, gold, silver, and gold, all you can hold is in those moonbeams. Poor, nobody's poor, long as love is sure. On the street of dreams, love laughs at a king. Kings don't mean one thing. On the street of dreams, dreams broken in two can be made like new. On the street of dreams, gold, silver, and gold, all you can hold is in a moonbeam. Poor, nobody's poor, long as love is sure. On the street of dreams. Poor, nobody's poor, long as love is sure. On the street of dreams.
That could be our subtitle. That could be the subtitle of a program known as Joe Franklin's Memory Lane, Street of Dreams, chosen for us by Officer Ruby Collins. We'll be chatting with us and choosing more songs. I hope we're memory laning all through the night. Joe Franklin putting on the hits of way back when.
Anybody in the world has this record. This
really?
Is one of her old and golden discs. You want to hear it?
Yeah.
And this, I hope you like the song enough to maybe want to add it to your repertoire.
I'm sure I will. I'm looking forward to hearing
and
it.
And this could also be the unofficial theme song of Joe Franklin's Memory Lane. It's called Without a Memory.
Okay.
A rarity being heard, I guess, for the first time in 30 or 40 years by Judy Garland of Sacred Memory, Without a Memory.
Disappear with each year passing by without a yesterday. My when I remember you.
pretty. Judy Garland, I've got to turn that record over. That's a collectible. Joe Franklin collecting fond memories, traveling down yesteryear on Memory Lane, on WOR, our guest anchor lady, police officer Ruby Collins, New York Police Department songstress, very attractive lady with a gorgeous voice. So far as police officer Ruby Collins, I'm sure that your fellow officers are rooting for you. They're boosting your career, I'm certain, right?
They're, yes, they are.
100%, right?
Yes, they are.
Mm-hmm. We'll do it. Memory Lane. Stay with me.